Tiza Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what habits keep people poor. What habits keep people poor? Number one, billionaires hoarding wealth. Jeff Bezos make US $2,500 every second of every day. That almost three times more a second than the average US employee make in a week. Billionaire hoarding wealth, Jeff Bezos make US $2,500 every second of every day. So that's almost three times more a second than the average US employee makes in a week. Number two, churches receive tax exemptions. Institutional region in the US received $82.6 billion in tax exemptions in 2013. Churches receiving tax exemptions. Institutional region in the US received $82.6 billion in tax exemptions in 2013. Number three, the perpetuation of the myth that there is such a thing as an unskilled job, which is used to justify poverty wages by large corporations. The perceptions of the myth that there is such a thing as unskilled job, which is used to justify poverty wages by large corporations. Welcome to Tiza Kariuki. We have talked about what habit keep people poor. What habit keep people poor? Please subscribe down below and comment, and may God bless you. Bye.